Why you so cruel with me? I can never be what I choose to be. Why are you making me used to this? Why you so cruel with me? I never wanted to be criticized, but the color of my skin left me uncivilized. How does it signify me be different from me, or if it is a lie? Can't take this off my mind, how should I make a sign? What I have been through was not a couple of times. Is it my color causing pain into your eyes, or all you see is white, or all you see is bright lights? What is the problem with me? What can I make them believe? Why do they perceive me as a threat or a robber indeed? Why don't they show it to me, or are they trustworthy? Do you think me as a failure who could never succeed? And you look up to me as a drug addict with weed, then lock me up in a prison and show your brutality, then why in a chessboard we distributed equally, but it carried into the black and 22 the white piece. Please leave, his scream, his plea. I can't breathe, what do you need? I can't even move an inch, your knee on my neck, I am suffocating. Why does it feel like it is 1960s Martin Luther King giving the speech of his dream, like he's speaking to me, trying to make me believe that he failed to create a world where we could live.
I have a dream.
Why you so cruel with me?
Why you so cruel?
I can never be what I choose to be.
I can never be.
Why are you making me used to this? Why you so cruel with me? Why you so cruel with me?
Why you so cruel?
I can never be what I choose to be.
I can never be.
Why are you making me used to this? Why you so cruel?
Why you
me?
So cruel?
Huh?
I ain't cruel to you. What is the crap in your mind as you think me as your enemy?
Enemy.
I am just cool to you. Some of you add me in your friend list, cause I never had this feeling of using you. God has produced us, he never wanted to create an issue. In case you need a proof, then the color of my pupil is a proof to you. If it was not present, I would have lost the ability to see what I wanted to. I know you'll never forget George Floyd, but you'll never accept the man named George Soros. Cause he did what he could, it was his sole purpose, giving money and controlling all of the protesters. And you'll never try to find the fact that you always fall short of in this game of blood. He's the main tortoise. It is his aim to create a barrier between both of us. Have you ever dared to look into his profile?
Alright, let me put few things into your head. 60 to 70% are white people in protest, standing day and night beside you. Some of them were in arrest. This world which lacks humanity, what else do you expect? Some of them die for respect. Eminem and Dr. Dre, the undisputed friends. This is all they don't pretend. Then why do you have to mask yourself from his philosophy, his policy, his copsy, the autopsy, homicide, company? Why you so cruel with me?
Why you so cruel?
I can never be what I choose to be.
I can never be.
Why are you making me used to this? Why you so cruel with me? Why you so cruel with me?
Why you so cruel?
I can never be what I choose to be.
I can never be.
Why are you making me used to this? Why you so cruel?
Why you so cruel? Huh?